deserving of it. And you know what? They get an opportunity to celebrate here on the road in Toronto. And their whole coaching staff, training staff, everybody coming out to congratulate the Toronto Marlies is, you know, good foe here. And hats off to the Toronto Marlies. As you said, John, a tremendous season for them as they had an excellent season. And our Western Conference champions, but the Norfolk Admirals, boy, oh boy, they just steamrolled through the playoffs. They're full marks for their Calder Cup championship victory.
Dallas Aikens, tough pill for him to swallow. So competitive, such a motivating coach to see his club lose four straight. We'll take that tough, but as you say, Bob, such a valid effort from all of these Marlies who dug deep, were understaffed, and just tried to grind it out, but couldn't against such a strong opponent who are one of the best teams in American Hockey League history. Let's say that right now. This long time to come.
Yeah, you're right.